Right. Politically speaking, what's happening in Tamil Nadu? Let's tell you, because Tamil superstar Vijay held his political party's first state-level conference on Sunday in Vilupuram in Tamil Nadu. The actor, in fact, made a grand entrance as thousands of supporters cheered during the inaugural public meeting. Laying out his party's political agenda, Vijay declared DMK as TVK's political adversary and BJP its ideological opponent. Criticizing the ruling DMK, he accused them of misusing the legacies of Periyar and Anna for their own gain. Now, actor Vijay also called for power-sharing arrangements among allies for the 2026 assembly elections.
Ideological enemy. அடுத்து திராவிட மாடல்னு சொல்லிக்கிட்டு தந்தை பெரியார் பேரறிஞர் அண்ணா பேரை வச்சு தமிழ்நாட்டை சுரண்டி கொள்ளையடிக்கிற ஒரு குடும்ப சுயநல கூட்டம் தான் நம்மளோட அடுத்த எதிரி, அரசியல் எதிரி, பொலிட்டிக்கல் எனிமி. கொள்கை கோட்பாட்டு அளவில் திராவிடத்தையோ தமிழ் தேசியத்தையோ நாம பிரிச்சு பார்க்க போறதே இல்லை. திராவிடமும் தமிழ் தேசியமும் இந்த மண்ணோட இரண்டு கண்கள் என்பதுதான் நம்மளுடைய தாழ்மையான கருத்து. அதனால நாம எந்த ஒரு குறிப்பிட்ட அடையாளத்துக்குள்ளேயும் நம்மளை சுருக்கிக்காம தமிழ்நாட்டு உரிமைகளை சார்ந்த இந்த மண்ணுக்கான மதச்சார்பற்ற சமூக நீதி கொள்கைகள், அதாவது செக்யூலர் சோசியல் ஜஸ்டிஸ் ஐடியாலஜிஸ்.
தாரணி பாலசுப்ரமணியம், மை கொலீக், ஜாயின்ஸ் மீ ஃபார் மோர். தாரணி, very good morning. You of course covered this aspect of him addressing that first political entry of his into politics. He's very clear with what the agenda of the party is, but he's also taken that opportunity to take a sly dig at the ruling government as well as all the other political parties in the state. How is that being read into?
Vijay has declared a secular social justice as the ideology of his party and is also told that his party will follow the footsteps of five leaders, that is Periyar, Kamarajar, Ambedkar, Velunachar and Anjali Ammal. And during the course of his speech, Vijay declared, indirectly declared BJP as his ideological enemy and the DMK as his political enemy. Vijay is telling that the DMK is misusing the names of Periyar and Anna, and they are looting the people of Tamil Nadu in the name of what they call as, Dravida model governance. They are looting the people of Tamil Nadu. They are misusing the names of Periyar and Anna is what he has told. Of course, the mission and vision of Tamilaga Vetri Kazhagam is very clear from yesterday. Vijay has set the BJP as his ideological enemy and the DMK as his political enemy. And he's also went on to bat for a caste census, a two-language policy, removing the post of a governor, and, an uncorrupt administration, both in governance and in government and private. And is also telling that a political interference in at all levels, be it in private or government administrations, that should be eliminated. And whenever they come to power, if it is with the help of alliance partners, then he'll ensure there is a share of power among alliance partners is what he has told. So definitely a very big day for TVK, and let's wait and see.
Right, Dharani, as you get us those details, I have to interject you there, but thank you very much for joining us with more on that as to what the vision for his party is. For the moment, couldn't have to leave it at that. Let's now